It doesn't work that way. 49 is our current temperature, and you see damp roads out there. How warm is that? 49? That's 13 degrees warmer than usual for this time of day. Our high today, 50, is 3 degrees colder than average, and we won't have that high this afternoon. This afternoon will be in the mid-40s. It's breezy, too. Winds out of the northwest, anywhere from 9, you can see it to the further west of us, 15, 20 miles per hour, and that's rolling in our direction. The rain is so slowly moving to the east here, but we're still stuck with it around our area, all the way down to Pittsburgh. So no matter where you travel, except for Mercer and Lawrence County right now, where it's dry, you've got the rain falling. And the rain has had a variety of things. It hasn't been widespread where it's been heavy. So in some cases, you've had a tenth of an inch. In other cases, like my place, we had a quarter of an inch. In other cases, like a half an inch of rain. But once we get the rain tapering off for this afternoon, we just have cloudy skies. Friday, though, we've got rain returning, and it looks like it starts in the morning, but it's going to be rather light. And notice the temperatures, we're in the 50s there, but as we head into Friday evening, we're starting to see colder temperatures, and if there's any moisture in the air with temperatures in the 30s, we could see a few snowflakes around Friday evening. As we head into Saturday morning, too, you saw the temperatures drop to around freezing. We could see some light snowflakes around for then, but again, we're not going to be shoveling it. Weather Team forecast for today, showers early, a cool day, temperatures in the mid-40s by this afternoon, and breezy as the rain tapers off. Tonight, decreasing clouds. 35 the low, could have some fog around tomorrow morning, but eventually a partly to mostly sunny afternoon and breezy with a high of 56. And then as we look into the rest of our 7-day forecast, again, as I showed you, some very light showers there, maybe a few snowflakes Friday evening into Saturday morning. High in the 40s, low drops to 30 degrees. And then we're trying to warm up a bit. We're in the 50s here starting Sunday. Into Monday, 55. Thankfully, the lows rise too, from the 30s to the 40s there. There's a chance of rain Tuesday and Wednesday.